Hey guys, I hope you are having an amazing day, because if you are not having an amazing day, you better cheer up and stay positive. So in yesterday's video, we checked out the first tier, and it kinda got me thinking about the three different colors all of these armor sets have. Why do we have three different colors? I think it has to do with the roles. I mean, we got three different roles, tanking, DPS and healing, so that would be the easy answer, but it could also be class related, but the issue with that would be that only hunters and shamans were male, and we have four classes that were slatter. So why do you guys think we have three different colors on these armor sets? Let me know down in the comments below. Anyways, let's jump into the video. So the differences between the first tier and this one is the helm, shoulders and the belt. Everything else is exactly the same. I love the belt with the lion figure, which is a clear representation of the lion's faction and everything these Warfront sets are trying to do, which is to bring back the faction pride we once had back in vanilla. Also, I want to mention that the cloak is supposed to be over the shoulders, as you can see on the icon, but unfortunately I couldn't get it to work. I hope we'll be getting some more shields, because this one seems to be a bit too small. So now let's take a look at all the alliance races, and to be honest, I kinda love how this set looks on a dwarf, but let me know which one you prefer. sadly, this is the end of the video. If you enjoyed it, make sure to leave a like and turn on your notifications if you want to get notified whenever I upload a new video. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you again.
What am I supposed to do now?
What a king must do.